we don't have enough people voting on the GOP side. I mean, it's tough to get people to come out in the midterm. You know, it's a double-edged sword. If things are going really well,